Okay guys, so let's continue this POA Reviewer Series reading part and we are now on 469. Okay, so 469번 문제. Okay, 사비 니가 여보세요? Okay, hello in phone conversation. 한국 무역이지요? Okay, 한국 guys, Korean trade, no? 무역 trade or commerce. 이지요, 디바? Okay, so confirming. So, di ba Korean commerce or Korean trade po ito? Okay, Park Myung-un. Okay, Park Myung-un, 과장님, 좀 바꿔주시겠습니까? Okay, yun po yung tanong niya. So, manager Park Myung-un, 바꿔주시겠습니까? Would you please, no? Or would you please 바꿔? 바꿔 guys, to exchange, no? Meaning, ita-transfer mo yung call kay Park Myung-un. Okay. So, yun po yung ano guys, thought ng bakuda when it comes to phone conversation. No? Yung literal meaning ng bakuda, itong bakwo, coming from bakuda, means to exchange. Pag sasabihin natin sa phone conversation again, it means to transfer the call. Okay. So, itong zoom naman guys, nilalagay lamang po ito sa isang utos para mas maging soft pakinggan yung utos. Okay, filler, no? It has no significant meaning in this context, but it softens the nuance of the order or yung utos mo. Okay, so therefore, mas magiging malambing or mas friendly tone yung utos mo kapag merong zoom. Okay, so example, soju. Jum, juseyo. So, nilagyan mo ng jum, juseyo. Please give me soju. So, naging friendly tone siya. It's because of the word soju. Okay? Sabi ni na, 지금 자리에 안 계신데요. Okay, so, 지금 now, 자리에, sa seat niya, sa upuan. No? Okay. 안 계신데요. 안 계시다. 안, not. Then, 계시다, honorific form ng itta, which means to stay or to have. So, hindi daw or wala daw siya sa kanyang upuan, sa kanyang space, no? Nyundeyo. So, you are asking for nyundeyo part dito, guys, can mean, pwede siyang but, pero wala siya sa kanyang upuan, sa kanyang space. Ganun po yung thought. Okay. So, blank. May tanong si na. So, yung sagot ni ga, kurom, memo, okay, memo jum namgyo juseyo. Okay, namgyo juseyo, please leave me. Namgida, to leave, no? Mag-iwan. So, iwanan mo ako, jum again, kasi utos, nilalagyan ng jum para maging soft or mas maging friendly. Memo, yung note, no? Yung memo mismo, yung note. Kurom, if that's so, or kung ganyan, iwanan mo lang ako, or pakiiwan na lang, or pakisabi, pakinote na lang. That's the thought of this sentence. Kurom, memo, jum namgyo juseyo. Okay. Paki-remind, paki-note. That's the thought of this. Okay. So, ano kaya yung sinabi ni na? Or bakit naging ganun yung reply ni ka? Okay. Sige daw. Wet chul. Okay. Wet chul. Wet chul jung isimnida. Okay. Wet chul, guys, meaning naka-out siya. No? Naka-out. Okay. So, jung in the middle. So, meaning, as of this moment, naka-out siya. Okay. So, he is outside. That's the thought. Then, isimnida, honorific form ng imnida. Okay, isida, imnida. Okay, so, wechul jung imnida, wechul jung isimnida. Okay, pareha lamang po yan. Naka-honorific form lamang po ito. Okay, so therefore, ito yung magiging tamang sagot natin, guys. No? So, naka-out po siya. Okay? Okay, number one yung tamang sagot. Number two, tungwa jung isimnida. Okay, it's in the middle of tungwa. Okay, so phone conversation. Anibnida, hindi rin. 전화, okay, 전화 잘못 거셨습니다. Okay, so 전화 잘못 거셨습니다, guys. You did wrong call. Okay, 잘못 means wrong. Then 전화 call 거셨습니다 from the verb 걸다, irregularly. Yul. So nanggaling ito sa word na 걸다, guys, no? 전화를 okay, 전화를 걸다 means to call. That's the thought. And then, the irregularly, pinalitan ng 거시다, yung honorific form. Okay, by the presence of she, nagiging honorific form na po siya. So bakit naging honorific form? Kasi nga yung pinag-uusapan nila dito is si Park Myung-un Kwa Jang-nim. Kay Kwa Jang-nim, mataas yung position sa work. Okay, so that is why kailangan nating bigyan ng extra honor or respect. Okay, so kosida, kosyasnida, past tense. So you did a wrong call. Animnida. 4번, 나중에 다시 걸겠습니다. Okay, 나중에 later 다시 again 걸겠습니다. Okay, yung call dito guys is to call again, ha? To call. Then 겠습니다, I'm going to call again later. That's the thought. Hindi ito yung tamang sagot natin. Dashi hanbon jeongdap 1번입니다. Number 1 yung tamang sagot. So 470, 제가 지하철에 가방을 놓고 내렸는데 찾을 수 있을까요? Okay, so 제가 I 지하철. Okay, 지하철 means 'yung subway. 가방을 놓다. Okay, 가방 bag then 놓고 from the verb 놓다 guys. 놓다 which means to put, nalagay then 놓고 and itong 'ko' dito means and then 내렸는데 from the verb 내리다. Past tense, neriyotta. So, which means, bumaba. So, bumaba. So, nilagay yung phone, then bumaba. So, yung thought namang po nito, guys, is naiwan. No? Nilagay, naiwan. Okay. Nilagay niya, tapos bumaba. Okay. So, meaning, naiwan niya yung phone sa subway. Okay. Nunde. So, nunde, in this context, ano lang, guys, no? You are giving background information. And then you are going to ask question. So meaning nagbibigay ka muna ng background information bago ka nagtatanong. Okay, pwede mong gamitin yung nunde. Si nunde kasi guys, marami siyang meaning and depende sa situation nag-iiba-iba yung meaning niya. Okay? So in this situation po, si nunde yung thought niya dito is binibigyan niya yung background information and then magtatanong siya. Okay? So it can also be used kapag hindi ka pa tapos sa sasabihin mo. So you can use nunde. Okay? So 찾을 수 있을까요? 찾을 수 있을까요? Double conjugation from the verb 찾다. Yung verb natin dito guys, 찾다, which means to find. Okay? And then itong 을 수 it. Okay, ito guys, may sarili itong meaning and it's package, no? Grammatical structure which means can. And the 을까요 part, 두 가지 뜻이 있습니다. So meron siyang dalawang meaning. However, yung meaning niya po dito is yung wondering, no? So kaya sa Tagalog. So can I find kaya or makikita kaya? That's the thought, no? Wondering. Okay? Kasi yung ul kayo can also mean shall we, but in this context hindi po shall we yung meaning niya, wondering, no? So I wonder if I can find. That's the thought. Chajul su isul kayo. Or makikita kaya bumaba ako na iwan yung bag ko sa subway. That's the thought. Okay, yung sabi ni Ga blank, tanong, no? Nagtanong siya. And then yung sabi ni Ga, nemunan kachu kabangiyeyo. Okay, so kachu kabangiyeyo, leather bag na square. Okay, so nemu, no, square. Square na bag, na leather bag. Okay. So, 갈색. Okay. 갈색이고 어깨에 멜 수 있는 끈이 있어요. Okay. So, 갈색 means brown. 갈색이고 and brown po siya and 어깨. Okay. 어깨 means the shoulder. Sa shoulder daw, 멜 수 있는 끈. Okay. So, maraming mel su innen kun. Okay, so marami rin nang nangyari guys. Yung verb natin dito is meda. Ito lamang po yung meda and then itong il su it. Okay? Can mean can. And then itong nun modifier form. Okay, so noun modifier form. So it just means sa Tagalog guys na. Okay, wag na po nating guluhin yung utak natin. Yung meaning lamang po niya is na. Then kun means yung tali. Okay, yung sling, kumbaga. No? It can mean string, depende sa context. So, tali na pwedeng isuot sa shoulder. Itong meda, to wear. No? That's the thought. Then isoyu means meron. So meron daw siyang tali na pwedeng isuot sa shoulder. And brown siya. Okay. So ano kaya yung tanong ni Na? Bakit yan yung nagnasabi ni Ga? Sabi ni Na, so, Ilbon, onje, irobori siya sa nika? Okay, so onje, when, then irobori da, yung verb natin dito is, it means mawala, no? To be lost. Then, irobori siya sa nika by the presence of siya. So, naging honorific po. Okay? So, kailan mo siya nawala? Okay, hindi po yung tamang sagot kasi shigane deheso iegihajian sunida. So, it doesn't talk about shigan or time. Okay? Kabangi otokke senggyasunika. Okay, kabangi ang bag otokke senggida. How? Then, senggida guys means to happen, to be formed. No? So, if you say otokke, okay, otokke senggyasunika, ano yung forma niya? Okay. How it is formed. So, that's the thought. So, ano yung forma? Okay. Anong klase yung physical na appearance? Ganun po yung thought. So, otoke senggyasun nika. Okay. So, ano yung forma? Okay. So, sinabi niya dito, describe niya dito, guys. So, therefore, number two yung tamang sagot natin. Okay. Sambon, jihachol. Okay. Jihachol, myot huson을 타셨습니까? Nika. Okay, so miot, okay, miot, huson, what line, 타셨습니까? So 타셨습니까, 타시다, from the verb 타다, to ride, in honorific form by the presence of 시오. Okay, so aling line number ka sumakay ng subway? So that's the thought. It doesn't talk about line number, anibida. Kabang ane, okay, kabang ane. Muwasi turo isimnika. So, gabang ane, inside the bag, muwat, what, turo isimnika, nakapasok or nakalagay. Or anong meron, guys? That's the thought. No. Muwasi turo isimnika. Anong meron? Sa loob ng bag. Okay, so, anin nida. So, it talks about number two. No? Ano yung forma niya? Okay, so, jongdabun, 2번입니다.